O generation of vipers, how can ye, being evil, speak good things? For out of the abundance of the heart the mouth speaketh.
But here's the thing. Jesus Christ, if that's who you believe in, Jesus Christ, admittedly, was not perfect when he was here on this earth.
And ye know that he was manifested to take away our sins, and in him is no sin.
But here's the thing. Jesus Christ, if that's who you believe in, Jesus Christ, admittedly, was not perfect when he was here on this earth.
For he hath made him to be sin for us who knew no sin, that we might be made the righteousness of God in him.
But here's the thing. Jesus Christ, if that's who you believe in, Jesus Christ, admittedly, was not perfect when he was here on this earth.
For even hereunto were ye called, because Christ also suffered for us, leaving us an example that ye should follow his steps, who did no sin, neither was guile found in his mouth. But those things which proceed out of the mouth come forth from the heart, and they defile the man. For out of the heart proceed evil thoughts, murders, adulteries, fornications, thefts, false witness, blasphemies,